Southlake Carroll has won the toss. They've elected to defer. Second hand.